Hello and welcome back to the Bulba Plays, Al. Regular Raja. Normal Nagaur. Default Delhi. Default Delhi is where we're at. We're beating up this guy. Then we're going to look at coming over here. Doing this. And quite possibly then these guys. So I still need one more claim against you. Make sure to hand everything over. No. Okay, now we get our final claim here. Done. Now, how much does it take to get you out? A surprisingly large amount. Also, I forgot that one. A really surprisingly large amount. There we go. Surely that's it. And yet, no. Good. GG. I am going to want claims on you eventually. And you. But first, we want to get over to be in position for this. So, who are you friends with? Him, and he's friends with him. Good. Get rid of these. Get rid of these. The rest head up to Delhi, but these guys head over, well, for the moment here. I don't know that I try for that last one. That's probably asking a bit much. But I should try and get ones on you. Although this one can just do our war against Kutai. You still haven't found any friends. I think you're a little bit stupid, but whatever. No. Now you. Only need four. Do a bit of development. It's probably all I can afford, but we want to check out that now. Vagid? Then I guess I'd like to eat this up in case one day I need to release him. Speed up. Oh. I forgot about you, did I? Good. One more month. Now, we're going to eat you, which means eating you. And quite possibly eating you. So we need to start fabricating on the Sulu. And now that that is finished, we can move this one across to here so that we can definitely fabricate on Sulu. There are at least two more worth getting there. These ones come back across. Activate bonus suppression. Now you get over here. No, I want you to sit in the middle. I suppose that's good enough. So that gets me Sulu and him. And I still need more against you. And then once Sulu is done, we can do these. Isn't that one of the places over here? No. Sure, whatever, you can have that. Plane one. Or so I would have hoped. I can afford to fall one behind there, if it means getting up to this. Claim one. Then we get to do Papolo. Turn that into cash. You are doing a really good job of making that slow. Oh yes, these were going to come over as well. Might as well do that now. Woot. Any of these worth doing? Madura, yes. Good. Sure thing. Get our one on Sulu. Get our one on you, in case we ever need to release you. Okay, we're ready to declare this war. Claim two. We need one more, but not until the distant future. Because for now, it's time to attack you, and to co-belligerent both of you. I'm happy with Magwindado, I'm happy with Sulu. These should probably be over here. Got ya. Leave 4. These do not need to stay. Leave 4. Okay, I'm still working on you, I'm still working on you. The other one I needed was number 3 here. Now we need to move over to here. Whoop, go get, if we can, across. See if we can piece Maguindado out. Num 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 num. And eventually that one as well. But until then, back to fabricating here. Hell, we're hurting. And maybe even level you up. Oh wow, he'd fossilize. That's pretty amazing. But I'm already too many relationships deep. That said, if I get this, I'll have one more free. Sure, let's start there, why not? And you've begun counter-espionaging me, so we're gonna have to leave you alone. I guess instead we improve with the Ottomans for a little bit. Peace out. You are also counter-espionaging me. So I'm not going to get to get claim 3, at least not soon. I need to leave 20 here. Stupid buildings. These ones may go home. Who's grumpy? You're grumpy. There you go. If you could come home. We do re-up with Mr. Ottoman. I could work on one more claim here. Or I could work on claims on this guy. So that next time we fight here, we can break him up. Maybe. I don't know. I'm outraged. I think getting one more against you is about as useful as anything else. Yeah, the Timurids is the next one that we actually care about. Ming is no longer a valid rival. Make sure that everywhere here is as happy as they are allowed to be. Get over here. Go, 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 we need the cannons. Okay, now these come home. You join up there. And you're counter-espionaging me. God. As you wish. Speed up. These. Okay, it's gonna take a little while, but we'll be able to get there. Beats needing to fight Ming. Start working on the next claims there. When one of these will move down here. If we have vision. I'm sure we'll work something out. Even if it's stealing vision from him. Privateer. There. Upgrade the ones we can. Don't care. Oh, and hello. Absolutism. Now you over here. Oh my god, and you're counter espionage me. Fine. Now, what month? March, and then April. So hopefully you're not at war, or at least going to be not at war soon. Spend some time upping with Grumble Bomb. Okay. Don't think it really matters. We'll take the blockade one. Always legalism. What? Oh, it's next year. Hada. Now we can do a diplo group. And I'm actually hurting for, well, both exploration and diplomats. But I feel that the diplomats would be more useful. You're counter-espionaging me. So I declare this war to feed you these. I guess. And then we integrate you. Because he has most of the same claims that he has aside from these ones. Okay, now you are wanted over here. Missionary strength girl is pretty good. Generate some money. Okay, Ottomans, come help. You're in debt. I suppose I can get in position for the war. Come on, finish it off. You've won. Time is money. Thank you. Both doing it. I mean, that's still a fair bit of land. Anyway, now is when you come help me with this war, please. So I want Klob. Okay. What? Well, one of them got past, which is all that really matters. Good enough for now. I think you should probably go and repair. He's being a coward, but understandably so. Who do I need claims on next? I probably need you to share me maps of there. Yes, good. And then we can peace you out for not being friends with him anymore. Although honestly, it might even let us just reduce our peace timer with him. So maybe we say, don't do anything. And we go back to improving with the Ottomans. Too easy. You are no longer needed over here. One of you can have the leader. And I'll see if we can push Hormuz out, I guess. But it's definitely time to end the episode. So, we've eaten most of the Philippines, aside from Tondo, who we're trying to make a subject the friendly way. We're about to finish off the other bit. We've fabricated for the next time against Jeanpur. We can eat 3/5 of him. And we're doing Afghanistan's Timurid claim, whereupon we start absorbing him into us. Nom nom nom. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.